time is it? What was that? It sounded like a firework or something. Oh, yeah, it's the 4th of July. Happy 4th of July, everybody. I'm going out. I'm gonna go get some fireworks, and then I'm gonna go to my friend's house and set them off. Alright. Fireworks! Awesome! Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go to my friend's house now. I got my fireworks. Yeah. Okay, these are my fireworks. I have, a helicopter. It goes up into the air and then it explodes. Got some Roman candles. The rockets. And some snappers. Smoke bomb. Good thing I live out in the countryside so any stuff that's illegal in the city, it's not illegal out here. So that's a good thing. Alright, let me close this back up and put it in the car for now. Blaze, Blaze, where are you?
Yes, Clyde. What do you want?
Look what I got. So what do you say, Blaze? Do you want to shoot off some big, juicy fireworks?
I want to shoot off some fireworks. Do you want to shoot off some works?
Yeah, I want to shoot off some works. Do you want to shoot off, do you want a big, giant, juicy wart on your forehead? Okay, that's enough. Okay. Let's go. Now, don't tell this to anyone, but, the police are looking for me. They're out there right now because I stole $1,000 from the bank. Take a look.
Oh, you're not kidding.
Yeah, I told you I'm not kidding.
That's a lot of cops.
Yeah, they're searching for my body. They think I died because of some mishap of some sort. Anyway, I got a friend who I want you to meet. I got a friend that I want to introduce you to.
Who's that friend that you want to introduce me to?
I'll show you the friend that I want to introduce you to. I'm the friend that you want to introduce him to. I'm the friend, but you already know me. My name is Kamek.
I already know that piece of sausage. I brought him over to your house that one time when we were gonna go to the movies when we only had 2 tickets, remember?
Yeah, I know. I was teasing. Anyway,
if we sneak by the cops, do you want to go shoot off some fireworks?
Yes, I do.
Let's go.
Okay, now that I've eaten all the grass, let's light this Roman candle. Okay. Okay. What was that? Oh no, the cops are coming. Come on, Clyde, let's go.
Huh? What?
Oh, if I were Clyde, the cops are coming. Let's go, cops. What are they doing in there? I'm gonna go check. I'm gonna go check real quick. What are they doing in my house? I hope they don't steal anything.
Hold on, did you find anything, bud?
No, but I found this really cool game.
Hey, that's my game you guys are playing. Hey! What is that? Whose car is that? Police Chief Alexander here. Tell me what you got about the case so far. Uh-huh. So you haven't found the puppet yet? His name is Blake. Gunshots. What was that? Clyde, why did you try to shoot him?
I wasn't trying to shoot him. I thought maybe it would scare him. I just thought, shh, he's coming.
Huh. That's a decent house. Very decent. Very suspicious. Well, whoever this guy is, he's got a decent house. I mean, look at that. That's also very suspicious. There. Ha. Hi, Blaze. I've been looking for you. Oh, and look at that. You got a couple of eyewitnesses. Alright, you guys are going in the bag. You guys are going in the bag. No, no, no. Don't get me. No, 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 no. Hey, I'm a firefighter. I'm a firefighter. I'm one of you guys. We both know each other, but there's a difference. Chief, please. And the witness. No. I'm a police officer. Clyde, that's you? Oh, no. No, I don't know anything. Oh. We were good partners. Co-chief. He was going to become co-chief. And the last witness. No. Professor. Well. There you go. I got me a bag full of suspects. Alright. Time to recruit the sergeants, Sergeant Stone and Sergeant Preston. Okay, Sergeant Stone. I found the suspect, including two extras. Hi. It's time for us to go.
Yes, sir.
Get down.
Okay. Oh, by the way, do you know where Sergeant Preston is?
I think he might have
went
downstairs, sir.
Okay. Hey, Sergeant Preston. It's time to go. All right. Sergeant Stone's already in the car. Okay. It's time to go. Help. Hey, get us out of here now. Yeah, get us out of here.
It's cramped in here.
Shut up. You're not getting out of there until I bring you here at my office. Okay. What is this? My office. Okay, I get it. I'm here because I stole $100. $100? Okay, 1,000. That's what I thought. $1,000. And for what? I wanted to get this. What? What is this? Oh, these are those magic sparklers where you wave them around. Apparently they're supposed to be magic, and it gives you 5 wishes. And these really do work, too. I know, that's why I stole it. Well, we know you're guilty, so guilty is charged, and, you are sentenced to death. What? Death? Wait. No. You're sentenced to death. Wait. Now, wait a minute, Chief. Wait a minute. I'm a police officer. I'm Officer Clyde, so, I know it's illegal and not illegal, and it is illegal to sentence someone without a witness. Really, Clyde? Really? It's true, I think. Fine. Well, you're a witness, so... Now, I didn't see him do it. I didn't go there until after. And you guys were searching the, his yard, and he got scared and said, "Quick, police, come on, let's go." And I was like, "What?" And neither did I might know someone who could be a witness because he was here before I was. His name is Professor. Where is he?
I saw the whole gosh darn thing.
So tell me what happened.
I'll tell you everything. Okay, so he was so mad that he just went ahead and went to the store and robbed a bank and stole $1,000 so that he could get that firework.
So, yeah, I saw the whole thing, and here's the footage. Let me see. Sure enough. Alright, you... You're about to get your punishment. Let's go. All 3 of you are getting punished.
No!
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
Prairie is that way. Alright. Prairie is this way. Prairie. We're going to the prairie. We are going to the prairie.
Prairie.
I don't know what kind of police thing this is, but it is certainly not a policeman's real job.
I beg the differ.
Shut up in there now. We're going to the prairie. We're going to the prairie. Listen to all the fireworks. Listen to all the fireworks. Listen to all the fireworks. Listen to the fireworks. Alright, it's just right out here. Alright. And we are here. Okay. Here we go. Alright, get out here. Okay. Now beyond these fields are the Great Plains. The Great Plains of Missouri. And Missouri is known for lots of badlands, which is just beyond there. You have to hike all the way through the badlands to the road, which is out there. And by the way, it's not really a visible road, it's just tire tracks, really. So that's your punishment. Have fun.
What?
But don't worry, you and Professor don't have to go. Just Blaze. What?
Here I go.
Oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention, I put millions of rattlesnakes in there. Just to teach you a lesson. Fine, okay. I'm going in. I'm going in. Hold on. Okay, I'm going in. Gotta keep going. Past. Oh, there's a rattlesnake. Ground rattle. I hear something moving. Dude, you haven't even gotten past 10 feet yet. Poison ivy, I'm severely allergic to it. By the way, I have a microchip in you, so whenever you try to go the wrong way, I can control you. This is a nightmare. So many snakes. Is that the road? That's the road. It's the road. Wait, there's no road here? Wait, these are just tire tracks. Wait. He said that there would just be tire tracks. But he said the bag would also be here. Okay. Hey, I'm here. Congratulations. You just got across the Missouri Badlands without dying. I hope you learned a lesson, Blaze. I did. All right. Get out of here and get back to the house. But I don't even know where to go. Then find a... Just go. Bro, that crap was so scary. I'm never gonna disobey the law again. Anyway, do you just wanna shoot some fireworks?
Yes, I wanna do some fireworks. Do you wanna do some fireworks?
Yes, I do.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, worked for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. Yeah.